£300? It's been dubbed as the Spotify for textbooks. Perlego, Latin for I read, was founded in 2017 by two new graduates who wanted to create a subscription service for student textbooks. Matthew Davis and Gautier Van Mouderen recalled how they would often pay up to £300 for a book only to read one assigned chapter and then never use it again. Now, the startup, which allows users to pay a monthly subscription to access textbooks, has raised $50 million, or £38 million. Started in London, it now has 400,000 subscribers who can access around 850,000 titles that students are assigned at universities around the world. They work with around 5,000 publishers, including, but not limited to, Harvard University Press, Routledge, and Cambridge University Press.